We down here with our just awarded Bernadette Stanis the 2015 Woman of the Year. Yeah.
Wait a minute.
You looking good. You looking good. Don't worry about it.
I'm gonna do this, but guess what?
Right now.
This shit's out.
Oh, she got the book out?
Today is the first day it's out.
Oh.
Now, you know I need you. You got about 2 million people to follow you. Because I'm watching your email every day.
Okay.
Your shit you be going through.
Get some stuff, ain't
it? Right.
Hey, some of it scare me and some of it make me laugh. I'll be sitting there like, look, you're looking good.
We gotta put this out there, man.
Oh, yeah, we gonna do this. Bernadette Stanis, the last night. You know, I saw your mother last year at the concert.
No.
Did you read the email? Yeah. She was at the Kim concert. I don't know if she an OJ fan.
Who?
Your mother.
It was
actually, I seen both of them. Because at the library I go to, it was a woman. She came in there looked just like Esther Rowe. She lost weight. She's looking at me. And I wanted to take a picture so bad, but I was scared to ask her. And then the other lady, you welcome.
You might be scared. That wasn't that scary.
Yeah. And then the other lady looked like your mother.
Oh.
She was with a man.
Oh, and my mother was with a man.
Yeah, it was with her husband, I guess. And, you know, I just couldn't ask. I wanted to.
You got my book?
So, yeah, tell us about your book.
My new book. You're the first ones to see it. Just came out today. It's called The Last Night, A Caregiver's Journey Through Transition and Beyond. It's a look at a little part of my life, my whole life. My grandparents, my parents, my siblings, and my dad's life, and my mother's life. Hollywood, good times, all of that's in this book. So I just want my fans and those who love me and understand the walk I had to walk with my mother with Alzheimer's to come and get this book, because you'll love it. It'll help you in so many ways.
Well, we want to thank you. And it came out today. What's no? Say whatever you want to say.
Well, my website is ThelmaOfGoodTimes.com, or you can go to RememberingTheGoodTimes.org. What else can I tell you to do? If you really want the book, just email me at GoodTimesThelma@AOL.com, and I'll respond right to you. We'll get that book to you, autographed and everything. So just email me and find out how to get it, okay? You'll love this book. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. And see, I'm going to get mine today. I ain't going through all that long shipping and handling process. I'm going to get mine today. Now, I want to thank you, Ms. And you've been a great help.
Thank you.
All right.
Those are dimples in your cheeks?
Yes.
My goodness.
Yeah, my...
God just went.
Yeah, my mother was happy. A happy person, I guess.
Your mother was a happy person, so you had dimples?
Yes.
That's too cute.
Yeah, shoot.
That's fun.
Whew, you want me to stop?
Yeah, stop.